First, you clear the scene to make sure everything is safe. Once you've done that, you ask someone to call 911 by pointing to them and saying, you, call 911, as opposed to just saying, someone, call 911. Then you check for signs of breathing by putting your head at a horizontal angle over the person, feel for signs of breathing, and look and see if you can't see anything. Once you do that, you position yourself at a 90-degree angle over the body, you interlock your fingers as such, and you push down 2 inches into the sternum repeatedly at the tune of staying alive. Once you do that until you can physically no longer do it, or until the person has regained consciousness, or until help has arrived.